Another restaurant reached out to me and said they've been very slow since they opened. They have really good reviews, so I came in to see how the food was. The chef recommended the Pad Mama Ki Mao and the pork jiao salad. Now, I don't usually like salads, but the lime sauce paired with the spicy chilies over a bed of chewy pork and crispy lettuce, I could eat that every day. We also got the crispy pork fried rice and tom kha soup, which were amazing as well. The service here is really great, so my guess is they just need a little bit of exposure. Put this place on your list.